Don't blush, baby. Tends not to be a good answer to a sports reporter's question about cricket.
I'm going to leave it on that note. Well done. Thanks.
Sorry.
Star batsman Chris Gayle got a little too lost in the eyes of Australian Channel 10 reporter Mel McLaughlin.
I want to come on another interview with you as well. That's the reason why I'm here. So just to see your eyes for the first time. It's nice. So hopefully win this game and we can have a drink after. Don't blush, baby.
I'm not blushing.
But some saw red. Not clever, not funny, not original. How about just let a fine broadcaster do her job, tweeted a fellow reporter. Gayle's club called his behavior inappropriate. It ended up being an expensive flirtation. Gayle's team fined him 10,000 Australian dollars, which works out to about 7,000 U.S. Gayle called it a simple joke, no disrespect intended.
And if she felt that way, you know, then I'm really sorry.